from my quick snack. Now we can go back into the game. Okay, good. I start with like full ammo. Wait, what? I don't want to use this. Well, then I can just boom me all the one. So annoying. Like, why do I have to shoot me so much? The wave complete? Another wave down. Oh, please. Let me get some health. Can I please get some health? Is better find some ammo. He may just have this one in the back. The winner is Ratchet. Don't get that much. Ah. Throw bombs back at them. A cheap shot. Good thing we executed all of our referees last summer. Where's the bomb then? Okay. Oh, and throw the bomb at me.
Ratchet's on a rampage.
Come on, throw a bomb.
Blood has been brought to you by Terra Trax Energy Drink. Now it's
Fucking hell. An upgrade and money.
Good.
Ooh.
So, let's survive, I think. Was that not it? Or did I have to kill them? Just have to survive. Kill them, rather, I mean. There we go. Partner of Gladiator of Modest Intelligence for a series of battles culminating an Agorian rite of passage called Mauling by the War Rock.
How about that, folks? Another amazing victory! Now, how about we give this Lomax a little backup? Alright, please welcome, all the way from the Solana Galaxy, Mr. Copernicus Quark!
It's Captain Quark. I didn't take a three-week hero correspondence course to be called Mister. Easy on the goods, pal.
Folks might remember Captain Quark from his brief stint as a famed superhero in the Falcon and Solana galaxies. I don't remember it, but some folks might.
Wave 3. I guess I can use this. Should be all of them, right?
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. It's time for
Wargrok.
Never fear, Ratchet. While I was in captivity, I trained.